Hey guys, so I'm going to do something a little bit different today, and every Friday I'm going to do a quick tips video based on the questions that you ask me. Oh, I'm so excited for this. So, let's get to it. So today's question is, what are the best picture profile settings for the Sony A6500? So I like using a custom picture profile 8. All you have to do is go to menu, go to tab 1, go all the way to page 11, and go down to picture profile. From there, scroll down to PP8. Change the gamma from S-Log 3 to Cine 4, and change the color mode to Pro. And that's it. And I found that setting to be the most natural looking of all the picture profiles. It's nowhere near Canon's colors, but with a bit of tweaking in post, you can get the Sony footage to look pretty darn good. Well, hopefully that tip was helpful to you guys, and go ahead, try it out this weekend and let me know how it goes. Right, I gotta go, but if you've got other questions, let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you next week. Laters!